Hello students, today we will discuss exercise 11.3, question number 15, 16 and 17. Question number 15, find the circumference of the inner and the outer circles shown in the adjoining figure. Take pi is equal to 3.14. Here we can see that two circles are given, one is outer and one is inner circle. And we have to find the circumference of these circles using their radius. Here we can see that this is the outer circle and this 19 meter is the radius of the outer circle. But what about the radius of the inner circle? What is it? That means radius of inner circle is from this point to from this point. Now we know that from this point to this point, that means the circular region of the circles, the distance between the circular regions of the circle, it is given 10 meter. So what we will do to find the radius of the inner circle, we have to do the radius of the outer circle minus this 10 meter, we will get the radius of the inner circle, that is 9 meter. So here we will do, first we will find the circumference for the outer circle. So here we will write 4 outer circle radius, it is given, that is 19 meter, and therefore circumference of outer circle, that is equal to 2 pi r, that is equal to 2 multiplied by pi, that is 3.14 multiplied by r, and that is 19. 3.14 multiplied by 19, 2s are 38. So here we will do this multiplication. We will write 314 multiplied by 38. 4 8s are 32. 1 8s are 8 plus 3, 11. 3 8s are 24 plus 1, 25. Here 0. 4 3s are 12. Here 1. 1 3s are 3 plus 1, 4. And 3 3s are 9. 2 plus 0, 2, 1 plus 2, 3, 5 plus 4, 9, 2 plus 9, 11. Here 2 decimal places are there, here 0 decimal place, 2 plus 0. So our answer will come in 2 decimal places, 2, 3, before 3, 2, our answer, our decimal point will come. So therefore our answer is 119.32. It is circumference, so unit is meter. So we have found the circumference of the outer circle. Now we will find the circumference for the inner circle. So here we will write 4 inner circle radius is equal to radius of outer circle minus 10 radius of outer circle, it is 19 minus 10, that is equal to 9 meter. So here radius for inner circle, it is 9 meter, and therefore circumference of inner circle, that is equal to 2 pi r, that is equal to 2 multiply by 3.14 multiply by r, that is 9. 3.14 multiply by 9, 2s are 18. So 314 multiply by 18, 4 8s are 32, 1 8s are 8 plus 3, 11, 3 8s are 24 plus 1, 25, here 0, 4, 1, 3, 2, 5, 6, 5, 2 dp there, 0 dp, 2 plus 0, 2 dp, so answer will come in 2 dp, 2, 5, before 5, 2, decimal point will come, so our answer is 56.52, and it is circumference, so unit is meter. So circumference of inner circle is 56.52 meter, and circumference for outer circle is 119.32 meter. Question number 16. How many times a wheel of radius 28 centimeter must rotate to go 352 meter? Wheel of radius, wheel is given, its radius is given 28 centimeter, and we have to find the number of rotation of this wheel when it covers distance 352 meter. Now rotation means from this point when wheel turns, so it covers this circular region, and again when this point comes, it is called one rotation. And this one rotation is nothing but a circumference of the wheel. We have the radius, so we can find circumference of the circle, that means here wheel. After that, what we have to do, we have to divide the distance by this circumference, so we can get the number of rotation. So here we will start solution. Now here radius given, that is equal to 28 centimeter, and therefore circumference of wheel, and that is equal to 2 pi r, that is equal to 2 multiplied by, here we have to take value of pi, 22 divided by 7 multiplied by r, that is 28. 7 ones are 7, 7 fours are 28, 2 fours are 8, so 22 multiplied by 8, 22 eights are 176, and unit is centimeter. So here we have found the circumference of the wheel. Now keep in mind the distance which we'll have to cover, it is given 352 meter. Unit is given in meter, and what we have found in circumference, the unit is centimeter. Now we have to do division. Division should be done only when the units are equal. So we have to do, what we have to do, we will do this 352 meter is there, we will convert this meter into centimeter. So here we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 352 meter is equal to 352 multiplied by 100 centimeter, and that is equal to 35200, 35,200 centimeter. So we will use this unit. Now we have to find, what we have to find, the number of rotation, that is equal to, here total distance to be covered divided by circumference of the wheel. And that is equal to total distance to be covered, it is 35,200 centimeter divided by circumference of the wheel, which is 176. 176 twos are, it is 352. The 0, 2 0 will cut and it comes with 2. So answer is what? 200. So number of rotation for a wheel to cover 352 meter, it is 200. So here we will write, therefore, will rotate 200 times. Next question, question number 17. This is the last question of exercise 11.3. What is the question? The minute hand of a circular clock is 15 centimeter long. How far does the tip of the minute hand move in 1 hour? Here we have to take value of pi, that is equal to 3.14. Here circular clock is there, and its minute hand, which has a length, it is 15 centimeter. Now in 1 hour, it rotates from this point with this circular region and again comes at this point in 1 hour. and that is nothing but a one full rotation, and this full rotation is nothing but a circumference of the clock. Radius is there, that is 15 centimeter. That means the length of minute hand will be the radius of the clock, and the minute hand move in 1 hour. The distance covered by minute hand in 1 hour is nothing but a circumference of this clock. So here we will write distance covered by minute hand in 1 hour, that is equal to circumference of the clock, and therefore radius is equal to length of minute hand, and that is nothing but 15 centimeter. So radius we have found, that is 15 centimeter, and therefore circumference of the clock is equal to 2 pi r. That is equal to 2 multiply by, here we have to take value of pi, 3.14 multiply by r, that is 15. 15 2s are 30, so 3.14 multiply by 30. Here we will do this multiplication. Three one four multiply by thirty zero four three is 12 one three is 3 plus 1 4 3 3 is 9 3.14 2 decimal place 30 0 decimal place 2 plus 0 2 decimal place so 0 and 2 before 2 0 decimal point will come. So our answer is 94.20, or we can directly write 94.2, and it is in centimeter. So circumference of the clock is 94.2 centimeter, and therefore tip of minute hand covers 94.2 centimeter in 1 hour.